friends. Today's Read Aloud has a special guest, Huckleberry, and today we're going to work with the numbers 1 through 10. Before we get started, let's count to 10 together. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's take a look at our numbers. This is the number 1. Good job. Can you say 1? Good. This is the number 2. Can you say 2? Good job. This is the number 3. Can you say 3? Good. This is 4. Can you say 4? Good. This is 5. Can you say 5? Here's number 6. Can you say 6? This is 7. Can you say 7? Here's number 8. Can you say 8? Here's number 9. Can you say 9? And here's 10. Can you say the number 10? Good job. Now to make it tricky, we're going to mix all of our cards up and see if you can tell me the number I have. All right, let's start with this number. The number is 4. Good job. You got it right. What's that one? Oh, 5. Take a look at the cover of our book today. The title is 1, 2, 3, Baltimore. All the different things that we see in Baltimore. Let's look at the front cover. I see some crabs. I notice there's some crabs on the cover. Let's count and see how many we have. 1, 2, 3. Let's get started. I wonder what the first number is going to be. Let's find out. One! One sailboat. Two statues. Three birds. Four footballs. Five trains. Six houses. Seven robots. Eight animals. Nine flamingos. 10 crabs. And this is all of the different pages in the book. Thanks for joining me. See you next time.